Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, it's going to be a close call this evening. Strong storm system affecting parts of the south, and we're going to be on the southern tail end of that. There will be some thunderstorms in the area. Here's what's going on for this evening. Partly cloudy. Temperature is going to be in the 80s. It'll be very warm, humid, and those winds between 10 and 20 miles per hour. Look at the size of this storm system right over the central states there. That's that low pressure area which brought the tornadoes to Oklahoma yesterday and parts of Texas. Huge spin, huge circulation. This is what is going to be dominating the weather in the overnight period. And there's some very strong winds coming in on the east side of this storm system as well. See all these red boxes? Widespread tornado watches in effect. Now, by far, the largest area of tornadoes looks like it's going to be up here off to our north. But on the southern tail end of this line, there certainly is the possibility that we could get some storms going and they could become severe. So we'll have to watch that. All right, here's our model forecast from the Pinpoint Predictor Plus. And couple scattered showers and thunderstorms through the evening off to our northwest. And then as we head through the evening, looks like a batch of storms will move across the delta and into north central parts of Mississippi. And then later on in the night as the front approaches, we could see some showers and thunderstorms develop in the early morning hours. Then everything should shift quickly to our east. So really, it looks like our best chance of rain will come in the overnight period tonight, and then right into Friday, we're looking good. So here again, just to recap, widespread severe weather with strong tornadoes off to our north, and even getting down into our area, there certainly is an area, especially our northern parts of the viewing area, we'll have to watch those storms very closely as they could become severe. And then that all shifts to east Mississippi for Thursday morning as the front comes in and all the moisture heads off to our east. So here in the Channel 16 area, basically looks like the best chance will be in the overnight period. Less humid air comes behind the front. High pressure moves in and hot air builds again as well for the holiday weekend. Looks sunny and hot. Highs up near 90. So warm and a late night storm possible, especially areas north of the Jackson area. We'll continue to watch the situation closely, becoming less humid tomorrow after any showers early in the morning. Move out 85 tomorrow night. More comfortable, down to about 62. Wind will be light. Here's our extended forecast right into the holiday weekend. And as temperatures, you know, go down for a day or two, they go right back up for the holiday weekend. Well, I don't want to use the term cooler.